It's time to wake up, Sleepy.
We have to get out of here.
Scott,
the other world, it's coming over us.
I just hung this thing in the front window of the gallery, and it stopped traffic.
Nobody knew who he was, and nobody still knows.
We are out of phone range.
We're gonna be fine. Well, look where we are.
Whoa! Hey, I was thinking you and I could start a nudist colony here. What do you think?
Sign me up.
There's another one.
I'm standing right next to Mr. Jones's scarecrows.
I'm just gonna go in there for like 2 seconds. I'm gonna come right back.
Who do you think you're dealing with? Do you think this is like a painter or something? Like, I know you guys think you're telling like a fun little story, but
what the hell?
You need to stop.
Whoa, this place is huge.
Oh my God, Scott Jones is here, Scott.
Penny, can you hear me?
Get out of that house. Oh God.
Scott, what happened?
I don't know. You have no idea what you're dealing with. You don't know what he's capable of.
I don't want to go to what?
Don't look for him. If you think you have found Mr. Jones...
Get back inside, go!